You on?
Yeah, hang on. Stick to the shoreline?
No. These things can freaking travel on water. Lots of nice snow, though, on the shoreline. So you want me to stop in the middle of the lake?
Keep your momentum up.
Yeah, there's ice holes out here. I bet that whole shoreline would be awesome.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. All the way back up. Should we just hit it here and go all the way along? Woo!
That's the dam to your left.
Yeah.
I'd like to go to the right around the shoreline.
Send it? Oh, you're not gonna send it into the drift?
I was gonna clean my flames. I might just be curious to see what the other side looks like.
Right. It's good. It's all good. You can hit it hard.
Oh yeah. Why would ya?
Harder. That's the road up there, right? That's why there's all these tracks out here.
How should we go back, though?
Yeah. This is a nice little finger.
there.
Yeah. Go back to bulldozing. I got up to.
Wow. 5'9".
5'9", huh?
5'9".
Well, that was definitely worth it. Get D-bag. I'll get a video of you ripping by me on the next straightaway, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna go on the left.
Okay.
I'll get down here, you can pin it here and I'll stop and video you.
Oh,
he
snapped. Oh my god, man!
Big track.
Run and gun wherever you feel like it.
Wide open for me. So what's your top speed then? 7.3 for me, that's it. But it did say something on this sticker right here by the fuel filler. It says check the left side panel for optimal setting. So like Yeah. So it, apparently there's a setting switch in the left panel.
Oh, no, they got us on a restrictor plate, right?
What's that?
They have us on a restrictor plate, right?
Right. Yeah, because they assume we're putting ethanol in. Because doesn't it say that on the screen? Or it did at one time.
Mine does every time I start it up.
Oh yeah, E10 ethanol. We don't have ethanol in.
No, we had zero ethanol in 91, which is hard to get out there.
It says left panel, right?
It says see instructions on the left side panel for proper gauge setting.
Oh, there's a big book there.
And I can't really read it because mine is broke.
Oh.
Yeah, I got a few cracks in mine. Oh, I get off the squirt anyhow.
Yeah, it might just be under system settings then.
Never consume alcohol or drugs before or while operating this vehicle.
Duh.
Always wear a helmet, eye protection, adequate clothing. Check oil level. Use unmixed fuel.
Oh, fuel type right here. 91 non-ethanol. System settings.
We're taking a little bit of brakes here.
Yeah. It's under system settings and then vehicle settings. Fuel type.
So do I hit the star in the middle to go there? Or
yeah.
Star. Star only gets me to RPM or MPH. Do you hold star?
Well, you don't have ride command. Here. Come up next to me.